So I got into drug addiction due to my weight problem. My whole life has crumbled on me and it's all my fault. Can you really blame people for not understanding the disease that you don't understand either?